Hello friends, welcome back to Exam Bits Bank. Today we are going to study SSC CHSL Indian Polity from previous year questions, and this is a part 3. Hope you all have watched part 2 and part 1. And friends, please find the PDF of today's session. The link is given in the description box. And friends, please attend the quiz after watching the video. It would be like a quick revision after watching the video. And please join us on Telegram. This is our user ID. Please join us on Telegram. Let's start with the session. According to Dr. Ambedkar, which article is the most important article of Indian Constitution? The options are Article 21, 24, 32 or 256. Here the correct answer is option C, 32. So according to Dr. Ambedkar, Article 32 is the most important article. Article 32 deals with right to constitutional remedy, which gives right to individuals to move to the Supreme Court to seek justice when they feel that their rights have been unduly deprived. Moving on to next question. To become a member of Rajya Sabha, a person should be at least how many years old? The options are 18, 30, 36 or 24. Here the correct answer is option B, 30. So to become a member of Rajya Sabha, a person should have 30 years old. And the table below gives a minimum age for a particular member. So minimum age for MP for Lok Sabha is 25 and minimum age for MP of Rajya Sabha 30 and MLA member of Legislative Assembly is 25 and for MSC, which is nothing but member of Legislative Council, is 30 years. Moving on to next question. First country to appoint Lokpal or equivalent to a logical is, options are Brazil, Burma, Sweden or India. Here the correct answer is option C, Sweden. So Sweden was the first country to appoint Lokpal, and Lokpal is basically an anti-corruption bill drafted to control corruption by higher minister and higher level officer. And Lokpal in Sweden is passed in the year 1819. Moving on to next question. At the time of emergency in 1975, who was serving as the President of India? The options are Morarji Desai, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed, V.P. Singh or Indira Gandhi. Here the correct answer is option B, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed. So at that time of emergency in 1975, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed was the President of India. So there are three emergencies in our country. So the Article 352 deals with national emergency, and Article 356 deals with President's rule, and Article 360 deals with financial emergency. Moving on to next question. In Lok Sabha, the total number of members from states is, options are 630, 530, 430 or 330. Here the correct answer is option B, 530. So table below gives a clear idea about the number of members. So actual composition is 552. From 552, 530 are from state and 20 are from union territories and 2 are nominated by president from Anglo-Indian community, and from current composition is 545. From 545, 530 are from state, 13 from union territories and 2 are nominated by president from Anglo-Indian community. Moving on to next question. Malayalam is the official language of options are Haryana, Jharkhand, Kerala or Uttarakhand. Here the correct answer is option C, Kerala. So Malayalam is the official language of Kerala state and also official language of Union Territory, Lakshadweep and Puducherry. Moving on to next question. Who was the first female governor of India? Options are Kamala Nehru, Madam Bikaji Kama, Sarojini Naidu or Vijay Lakshmi Pandit. Here the correct answer is option C, Sarojini Naidu. So she was appointed as the governor of Uttar Pradesh after independence and she was the first female governor of India. Moving on to next question. All of the following are the aims of Lok Adalat except options are secure justice to the weaker section, mass disposal of the cases, give the power to rule in the hands of the common man or minimize cost and delay. Here the correct answer is option C, which is give the power to rule in the hands of the common man, which is not the aim of Lok Adalat, and the other options, which is secure justice to the weaker section and mass disposal of the cases and minimize cost and delay. These are the aims of Lok Adalat. So moving on to next question. Uniform Civil Code is mentioned in which article of Indian Constitution? The options are 44, 4, 14 or 34. Here the correct answer is option A, 44. So Article 44 comes under Directive Principles of the Constitution which deals with Uniform Civil Code. Moving on to next question. In the national flag of India, Ashoka Chakra is a dash spoked wheel. The options are 8, 12, 16 or 24. Here the correct answer is option D, 24. So in the national flag of India, Ashoka Chakra is a 24 spoked wheel, which is a navy blue in color. Navy blue. It represents the Dharma Chakra, which was taken from the lion capital of Ashoka, and our national flag is designed by Pingali Venkaya Garu. Moving on to next question. Konkani is the official language of Chandigarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu or Delhi. Here the correct answer is option C, Daman and Diu. So Konkani is the official language of Daman and Diu and also Goa. It is written in Devanagari script and it is spoken generally in western and southern India. Moving on to next question. English is the official language of options are Chhattisgarh, Meghalaya, Assam or Goa. Here the correct answer is option B, Meghalaya. So English is the official language of Meghalaya and also official language of Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland and Mizoram. Moving on to next question. Under which article of Indian Constitution, a person can move to a high court if his fundamental rights are breached? Options are Article 36, 226, 254 or 256. Here the correct answer is option B, Article 226. So Article 226 of Indian Constitution deals with the power of High Court to issue certain writs. Moving on to next question. Local government is a subject mentioned in which list under 7th schedule of Indian Constitution? So the options are Union List, State List, Concurrent List or no option is correct. So the correct answer is State List. So local government is a subject mentioned in the State List. Moving on to next question. How many seats are reserved for women in municipality? Here the options are 1/5, 1/7, 1/3 or 1/4. So the correct answer is option C, 1/3. So 1/3 seats are reserved for women in municipality. So thank you friends for watching the video. Please like, subscribe and share with your friends. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get a notification when we post a new video. Thank you friends. Take care.